for a little bit.
Okay.
It's good. You guys go to the
party? It's my favorite birthday party.
We are very happy to welcome all of you. Please take out your cell phones, turn them off so they do not go off during our performances. Please stand up for the Pledge of Allegiance and the National Anthem.
Go Bolts!
Even ancient philosophers understood the importance of a global community. Socrates stated, "I am a citizen, not of Athens or Greece, but the world." We need to remind the adults that we are all global citizens, that we can make the entire world a better place. Because we are the future, we imagine a beautiful, peaceful world.
Enjoy our imagination. I wonder if you can.
We have children that have different ethnic backgrounds, different religions, and different cultural experiences.
Our friendships are super special. We love one another, and we try to encourage and motivate each other.
In our school, Montessori, Casa dei Bambini, we build bonds that last a lifetime. Our primary friends know that they can look to us for guidance as we set a good example.
If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find.
That's all.
Part of our education involves learning that differences in cultures only enrich our lives.
In our school, we welcome diversity and respect our differences. Our schools welcome Muslim families, Hindu families, Christian families, agnostic families, Jewish families, and we are proud and feel very happy to live in a country that provides us with the freedom to celebrate our beliefs.
We will happily sing Freedom to Celebrate.
Say it on TV, it's America.
Diwali is an important religious festival in India that is celebrated by Hindus, Sikhs, and Jains. The festival lasts 5 days. The word Diwali means the row of lights in Sanskrit.
During this festival, homes are decorated with lights called deepas. Diwali is celebrated on the 15th day of the Kartik month following the Hindu lunar calendar.
This year, the festival of Diwali fell on Thursday, November 4th, 2021.
And Joel, our next song, Happy Diwali. Another celebration that takes place during this time of year is Kwanzaa. Kwanzaa is celebrated from December 26th to January 1st.
It is an African-American celebration that was created in 1966 by Dr. Maulana Karenga. It is not a religious celebration.
There are 7 principles. Umoja, unity. Kujichangulia, self-determination. Ujima, collective work and responsibility. Ujema, cooperative economics. Nia, purpose. Kuumba, creativity. And Imani, faith.
I will sing Kwanzaa dance.
Moja, Kujichangulia. Ujima, Ujama, Nia, Kuumba, Imani, Kwanza.
Celebrations, Muslims celebrate Ramadan, which is also known as the Holy Month. In 2021 in the United States, Ramadan began on Monday, April 12th and ended on Wednesday, May 12th.
Eid al-Fitr is one of the major holidays of Islam. It comes at the end of the holy month of Ramadan and celebrates the end of the fasting.
Stuck inside this house, and those women time blues. When I play the dreidel game, you know I just can't lose. Oh, dreidel, dreidel, dreidel. I made it out of clay. And when it's ripe and eat, oh, dreidel, I shall play. It's my turn to spin the dreidel. Try to stop me if you dare. The dreidel won't happen here because it happened there. Oh, dreidel, dreidel, dreidel. I made it out.
Knows the real date for Jesus' birth.
However, the first recorded day to be celebrated on December 25th was in the year 336, during the time of the Roman Emperor Constantine. He was the first Roman Christian emperor.
Enjoy shouting that.
Fruta noche de paz in Espanol, as well as in sign language.
Thank you. Christmas season is also celebrated by many people other than Christians all around the world.
Many people decorate the Christmas tree.
In several Latin families, Christmas is celebrated with delicious food, laughter, and dance. Because music and dancing is such an important part of Latin cultures, we will perform a traditional song with a Latin touch, White Christmas, Blanca Navidad.
Thank you.
Receiving gifts is great. However, we know that the true meaning of holiday season is spending time with the ones we love.
Enjoy all our Christmas this year.
Thank you. Maria Montessori said that peace is what every human being is craving for, and it can be brought about humanity through the child.
In our classroom, we are learning how to focus, how to be calm, how to understand our own emotions.
This helps us to bring us inner peace.
Once we find our inner peace, we are able to bring peace to the people around us.
Carlos Santana, a famous musician, said that the most valuable possession you can own is an open heart. The most powerful weapon you can be is an instrument of peace.
A beautiful song that we sing and fills us with peace is Somewhere Over the Rainbow.
Get ready to love the way we sing Somewhere Over the Rainbow.
Opportunity to thank you, Mom and Dad. We are fortunate to attend a school where we are loved and respected as we get an amazing education.
We learn to do for ourselves as we gain independence and establish values that remain with us our entire lives.
During the holiday season, it's important to remember that many children are not as fortunate as we are. There are some children that do not have parents and others who are hurting because their parents parents are sick. Let's remember that we are lucky to have the love of our families and join us in listening to the emotional story of The Christmas Shoes.
Oh my God.
To look beautiful.
During this holiday season, we wish you happiness, love, and health. Remember that the world is beautiful, that there is more beauty around us than ugliness, and that there are more good people than bad ones.
So let's celebrate our lives. Go out there and be the example and the change. Thank you for coming.
We hope that you enjoyed our winter concert. Happy holidays.
Please join us as we sing a fun song. Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays.
Worries, and open up your mind. Open up your world tied by your As you can imagine, this was hard work. It was a lot of collaboration and support from the older children to the younger ones. And you know, many of us cannot stand in front of other people and do what they just did. So please, I want to hear you really support them and hear for them. Almost 30 years, and I am just, I think I found the people that I am completely in love with. So thank you to all of you. I hope that you